increase 1 into 5 that we are doing in this pattern uses a yarn over. So it's knit into the front of the stitch, make a yarn over. Knit into the front of the stitch, make a yarn over, knit into the front of the stitch. And that gives us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stitches when we started with 1 stitch there.